Have you truly no recollection of the events that landed you in a cell?
My mind is blank, save for the glint of a silver object, the toll of a bell, and a presence of some sort.
A glint of silver and a tolling bell. I must say, you look very tired.
Yes. I'm so very, very tired.
Now you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Now I'm going to do a little job of work for you.
You've cost me a bit of money, mate. So I think it's only fair that you replenish my coffers with donations from the good people of London. You will steal money for me, won't you?
Yes. I will steal money for you.
Thank you. from me, you dodger!
Very good. Now, we can't have criminals like you roaming the streets. You will surrender to the police, won't you?
Yes, I will surrender to the police.
Oh, and when you do, you're going to do a silly little dance for them.
About a man named Ezio.
I was hypnotized by Ezio Capelli, not a demon after all.
We are looking for money.
We are looking for money.
Take anything made of silver.
much mistaken. Aren't you my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken.
Hold on.
Let me go, don't you? I admit it, I'm not Italian. It was just for my act. Nobody wanted to see a British hypnotist.
I don't care.
I'll give you anything you want.
I would like you to be quiet. Are you a contemporary of Dr. Elliotson?
Never heard of the man.
Mesmerism as a criminal enterprise was not a bright idea.
How dare you? I'm a hypnotist. Not work out an arrangement.
You will make reparations for your crimes and liberate the innocents you've used.
Thank goodness you're here. Impossible as it may sound, Spring-Heeled Jack has returned. We need to do something before the unthinkable happens.
I thought we'd already dealt with this nonsense.
There may be more to this than we originally thought.
Get away from me, you monster!
You there! Stop what you're doing!
Safe.
from my beastly claws! I am a ghost! A fiend! A terror in the night! Ghost, a fiend, a terror in the night.
Thanks to you, the Ghost Club's reputation has grown tremendously. We are a beacon of reason in a world beguiled by superstition.
But I believe we have encountered one genuine spirit.
Can you be certain? That's the question. One might surmise that the spirits that haunt us are simply our deepest fears, manifested as apparitions.
Shame. I've always wanted to see a ghost or a goblin.
I propose a toast to the Ghost Club and the virtuous twins that have aided it. Miss Evie and Mr. Jacob. Cheers. Cheers.